The good news though is about Cristiano Ronaldo, because if on one hand PSG is unable to sign Leo Messi because he has been able to be enrolled in the next season of La Liga and renew his contract with FC Barcelona, now, according to the latest information, Jorge Mendes, Cristiano Ronaldo's agent, is negotiating with Juventus de Turin not to renew with the Italian club, but how to leave Juventus de Turin and allegedly signed for PSG, because as you know, PSG is looking for a top player to replace Kylian Mbappe for the next season. So what I'm thinking is, if they are unable to sign the Argentinian player, then they will change their mind and they will try to sign Cristiano Ronaldo, who is, in my opinion, the only player that is able to replace naturally to Kylian Mbappe and keep up with the stats that Kylian Mbappe made in PSG. So that is the good news for Real Madrid, because as long as they have, you know, replacements and top players to be signed for the next season, PSG will be wide open to negotiate for Kylian Mbappe. So this is something that we've just have to confirm, and apparently Jorge Mendes is now making calls to Agnelli, the president of Juventus at Turin, to meet each other at some point and decide what is better for the future of Cristiano Ronaldo. I mean, what I've been hearing about the Portuguese star is that he won't to keep playing for Juventus de Turin. I mean, he won't stay any longer in Juventus de Turin, and for him, that would be a great opportunity to change for the fifth time in his career of country, team, and man, that would be a new challenge for Cristiano Ronaldo, and he's very used to that. So, in my opinion, there are more chances for Cristiano Ronaldo to become the next top player in PSG than for Leo Messi. So, let's see what happens, guys.